Long ago, the War of the Magi reduced the world to a scorched wasteland, and magic simply ceased to exist. 1,000 years have passed. Iron, gunpowder, and steam engines have been rediscovered, and high technology reigns. But there are some who would enslave the world by reviving the dread and destructive force known as magic. Can it be that those in power are on the verge of repeating a senseless and deadly mistake? There's the town. Hard to believe an Esper has been found intact there, 1,000 years after the War of the Magi. Think it's still alive? Probably, judging from the urgency of our orders. And this woman, this sorcerer, why is she here? Had she fried 50 of our Magitek armored soldiers in under 3 minutes? Not to worry, the slave crown on her head robs her of all conscious thought. She'll follow orders. We'll approach from the east. Move out. Let's put her on point. No sense taking any risks. Forward! Oh, we're in control. The Esper's gotta be in here. Move out! Good morrow, people of the internet, and welcome to Final Fantasy VI! Now, this is the 6th game in the Final Fantasy series, as I'm sure you can tell, and it is considered to be the best of all 15 Final Fantasy games currently. So, I thought, let's play it. It's emulated, of course, because I don't have a SNES. Although a SNES Mini would be good. I don't have a capture card either. But, yeah. Onward. Imperial Magitek armor. Not even Nashi's safe anymore. Alright, we're in combat. Welcome to Final Fantasy Combat. Magitek, Firebeam, Boom. Magitek, Firebeam, Boom. Magitek, Ice Beam, Boom. Now, Final Fantasy works on the system where combat is sort of in real time. So your combat meter, as you can see at the bottom there, charges up. And when that's fully charged, you can attack. But not before then, and it's not turn-based, like a lot of RPGs. It's just, yeah, sort of real-time, which most Final Fantasy games used up until about 10, I want to say, is when they stopped it. And then they brought it back in 11? I think that's how it worked. And then it wasn't in 12 or 13. It's a weird system. It's just spamming the same thing right now. No, don't do that. B? What's my back button? N? I don't know. I should figure out the controls, but apparently we're healing in this turn. Good. Firebeam. Just keep firebeaming, basically. At this point, there's no point in doing anything else. Time for experience points. 60 gold apiece. Oh, no more. Just getting you... Oh. Well, the game tabbed out. My favourite. Just put the mouse there, so it'll go by itself, hopefully. Apparently, it does, maybe? Just keep firing. The music of Final Fantasy VI has always been superb. We won. Nice. Very good. This will probably be quite a long series. I remember this game being pretty long. Gotten trapped now. Oh, got these dogs and men. Oh, we're fighting on two sides. Pincer attack. None of us are ready. Ow. Right, Tech missile. Wow, I'm just trying on different things. Bolt beam. Boom. Ice beam. Just owning these fools. Just get wrecked. Absolutely rotted, mate. Wait for XP. Vix gained a level. Wedge gained a level. Question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark, question mark, gain a level. Nice. We'll probably use the canon names, so I'm not going to rename any of the characters when we do eventually get to name them. When we meet them, in fact, because we haven't even met our... Well, we have met our leading lady. But we just, you know, don't know anything about her, or her name, or her backstory, or her personality. We must defend the mines! That's a lot of people. Okay, oh, they brought woolly mammoths in. Okay, boom. Boom. X-fur? Whatever that does. Boom. Whatever X-fur does. Shouldn't the beam go through both of them? That would make the most sense. What does X-fur do? Nothing, apparently. Good. Kill! Nice. I checked. I guess we can heal. You can heal. Bioblast! Whatever that does. Ooh, that looks scary. Nice. Alright, oh, got a potion. Alright, carry on. I should really learn all the controls. Okay, is that A? Skills. Okay, C is the back button. So, what's... it was D that opened my inventory. Okay, I should learn all of this. I'm gonna be using it a lot. According to our source, the frozen esper was found in a mine shaft. Maybe this one. Alright, let's head out. Oh, random encounters. Welcome to Final Fantasy. Ice, you just heal yourself. Ice beam. Sure, why not? Fire beam. Sure, that one. Were-rats, so they're people. Sounds great. Were-rat would be the worst fucking form of lycanthropy. I mean, there are some cool ones in there, some like were-bears, were-boards, were-crocodiles. That's all great, but what's this? Here he goes, surrounds you. No, I don't want info on save points. I can save any time I want because I'm using an emulator. So, thanks, game. I don't really need them. Alright. Up here? Oh, I don't think we can do much, yeah. I'll handle this. Stand back! He's just gonna run at it. Yep. Cool. No, no, more guards. We won't hand over the Esper. Welk, get him! Oh, fuck. Hold it. Think back to our briefing. What about it? You recall hearing about a monster that eats lightning? That stores the energy in its shell? Right, so whatever you do, don't attack the shell. Alright, ready. Go. Fire beam, ice beam. Heal force. Oh. No. Heal force, heal you. The music in Final Fantasy is always wonderful. Oh, he's sliming us. Oh, he's going in! Fuck, we've already attacked. Ah, fuck. Terra, Teal, Mega Bolt. Okay, heal. Just heal up for this point. There's nothing we can do right now. Just heal each other. Heal her, specifically. Okay, I think he's coming back out. There we go. All just dogpile him. Just keep hitting him with everything we've got. It's cool that he's got, like, phases and stuff. Yeah, he's healing. No, he's not healing, he's going in the shell, so we need to heal, not attack. Oh, that's a lot of healing. Who's the weakest? Magic Tech, Heal Force, you. Alright, now we're just waiting. Waiting for him to come out at this point. Sure, you can get healed again. Just keep waiting. It'll come out eventually. There we go. Alright, everyone. Maximum damage. Just fire beam him. Wait, what? One in your shell? Okay, alright. You forced. Terra, no, we don't know her name yet. I'm not saying her name. Okay, he's going into shell. Okay. Okay, just heal her. Heal yourself. Cool. Alright, good. Alright, he's coming out. Let's go tech missile, that seems to do quite a bit of damage. Nice, 400. Oh, we got it. Nice. And that's the first boss down. Got potion. Nothing else. Good. Nope, but still, random encounters. Fire beam. Okay, this does everyone, so, sure. Bio blast! Wow, that's impressive for the SNES. Wait, that heals it! Why did that heal him? Odd. I should figure out what my moves do before I use them. That would probably be helpful. Oh, I'm going this way. Oh, it's an Esper. This is the frozen Esper. Hey, what's the matter? Do you know something we don't? The frozen creature began emitting an eerie light. Where's that light coming from? Hooah! Hey! Wedge! Where are you? What's happening? Nope. Oh, we can move. And we're not just stuck in the bed. Alright. Where am I? Whoa. And I only just removed the crown. Head hurts. Easy. This is a slave crown. The others had complete control of you while you were wearing it. I can't remember a thing. Don't worry, it will come back to you, in time, that is. A mysterious young woman, controlled by the Empire and born with the gift of magic. Yeah, that's good. No, I don't want to see. Enter? B? N? M? X? What's my enter button? Q, W, E, R, T, Y, U, I, O, P. None of those. No, that's... No. Right. Okay. Right, that. Why isn't it just enter? No, it's not... C. What the hell is it? Give me a moment. Tab. Not tab. Alright, let me just, emulation? Input? Input configuration. Enter. Start. Okay. Oh. Space, apparently. There we go. My name is... Terra. Impressive! I've never heard of anyone recovering that fast. Open up! Give us back the girl and the Empire's Magitek armor! Open this door! We want that girl! She's an officer of the Empire! Empire? Magitek armor? Look, I have to get you out of it. I don't have time to explain. Over here.
Where? Here? This fireplace? Not a fireplace. Armor? This clock? Oh, signal, it's at this door.
Open this door! We want that girl! She's an officer of the Empire!
Let me go back to him. You alright, mate? What's good? It's Bracken.
Make your way out through the mines. I'll keep these brutes occupied.
Alright, I'll do that. I'll, go through the door I just tried to go through. I'm guessing this is a door. Wait, where's the frickin'... Where's the mine? Another door? Here maybe? What am I looking for exactly? Oh wait, is that the front door and I have to go through that door? Ah, okay. Thanks, mate. I guess I'm just running from the police right now.
She's up there! Shoot her or something!
I mean, we don't have guns. Oh wait, we do have guns! Alright, let's go. Hopefully we don't have bosses to fight right now. Just need to run. Oh, save point. How do I do something here? Space? Oh, well, we're being attacked.
Where at? Fight.
What do we have to fight with? Well, we have a sword. That seems to do enough. But what else do we have? Now the sword is enough, but we also have magic. Oh, we have fire and pure. Right. Those are both good spells, both those starting spells. I want Terra to be more of a black mage than anything. Fire, magic, and shit. And, healing. If I needed a healer, I'd get a healer. I don't need a healer right now. Well, I mean, a healer in the party is always... Ooh, Phoenix Down. We'll probably be using a lot of those. Those are very important. I don't want to waste my, well, I guess now's the best time to use magic. Wait. Fuck, what is it? I know... Wait. I know there's a button that allows you to... Do... Is it L and R? That allows you to split magic. What are my L and R buttons? Give me a moment. L and R, A and F. Okay. Okay, wait, let me try something. Oh, wait, there's only one left, so there's no point. So, A and S are my L and R buttons. I'm gonna need them. Alright. This is why you should learn the controls of your emulator before you play an emulator. Oh, we gained a level. Nice. Alright, let's keep going. There's a chest on there. What's in it? Sleeping bag. I think he does stop points. Alright, is there two enemies here? Let me... Okay. Fire. Yeah, there we go. You can hit both of them if you use your L and R buttons. I've played a bit of Six. Not much, I haven't beaten it, but... I've played it. You probably shouldn't just spam magic, because it does cost MP. Which way? This way.
What's up here?
Probably not much. Fight. Just... Oh, fuck, we're dying. Okay, don't kill me, and everything will be good, right? Yep, use that on the main character. Good, that helped. Now for a spanner, I think. Dick. Fight. Yeah. Oh, nice. Cool. Just getting tonics and shit. I don't know what they do. I think they might,
got her!
Oh no. Oh god. Oh, and there's a cave. Luckily, there's a cave in. And Terra's passed out. Good.
My sweet little magic user. Woo-hee-hee-hee. With this slave crown, I'll practically own you. Good. Burn up everything. We stand on the brink of a major breakthrough. In the days to come, we'll witness a total revival of magic. It is our destiny, and ours alone, to take this mystic force and claim what is rightfully ours. With our newfound power, nothing can stand in our way. Hurrah! Long live Emperor...
Gestal? Gestal, that's how I'll pronounce that. Oh, well, Terra's dead. Oh well, good run. And that's the game.
Took you long enough. How does the robbing and plundering trade? How goes? I can't read. Here we are. Treasure hunter and trail-worn traveler searching the world of the relic for the relics of the past. Please enter me. Locke. There he is. The main man.
I prefer the term treasure hunting.
Ha! Semantic nonsense. There's a huge difference. Anyway, were you the one who sent for me?
Yeah, there's a girl I'd like you to meet.
This better not have anything to do with that Magitek riding Imperial witch!
Imperial troops are pursuing her even as we speak. This town is no match for the Empire. Our independence can only be assured if we join forces with the Returners, an underground resistance movement. That girl wasn't responsible for her actions. We must get her to understand our dilemma.
Alright. I think we'd better help her.
Agreed. Make your way first to Figaro and talk to the King.
Remember this bit being really weird. Let's do it.
Now we gotcha.
Yeah, this bit was really weird.
Wonderful. There's a whole bunch of them.
Kaboom!
I don't want to do the Moogle voices.
Moogles? Are you saying you want to help me?
Right.
Use us to save Terra from the guards. Need more information?
No. Oh fuck, wait, how do I switch between them?
Fuck. Oh frick.
SD. How do I switch between them again? F, G, H, J, K, L, Z, X. It is X, okay. X is what we use to switch between them. Are you down there? We just need to have them block all of these entrances. Okay, let's do this. We've got our boys here. Fight. Okay. We just gotta kill them all. Nice. Get wrecked.
Cool. I don't think
the Koopa leveling up matters particularly. Alright, there's Locke. Ah, Locke gets his own posse. Cool. Okay. Take him on. Oh, Blizzard. That's a spell. Alright, we take some damage there, but we're fine. Steel? What does Steel do? Oh, he's dead now. I think that takes... Oh, I remember that. We need that for, like, stealth mission later. That's a bit annoying. I just want to stay at Locke right now. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Boom. Yep. Just keep hitting him, just keep hitting him. That's all we need to do. Ah, well, we killed one already. And we've killed two. Nice. Alright, I'm turning gold pieces. How many of these points are there? And it's just the same enemies over. It's not hard. It's just... I guess it's just... I don't know, it's weird. This game's weird. Final Fantasy VI is great, but it's quite weird. Oh, we got a boomerang. Nice.
Well, took the wolf.
I like the spear. Let's keep using the spear. The spear's great. The boomerang is great as well. Alright, I think those are the last two boys. And just wait for them to come to us. Come on. Yep. Okay, let's fight. Camog, you got this, my guy. Kurin, Kuru, Kushu. They're all K's for some reason. Nice. Nice. Take him down. Okay. Okay, alright. Mog. Kupan. Kuku. Kutan. Oh, Kutan didn't do anything. Kutan's a bit useless. Is that all of them? Do we have to go and fight the leader now? Maybe. Probably. Alright, let's go. Fight the leader. Oh, he's big bad guy. Okay, oh, fuck, Locke's. Locke's not doing good. No, Locke. Fuck, item. Potion. Oh, Locke's dead. Good. Fight. Locke's dead. Good. I'm not wasting a phoenix down here. Oh, fuck off, I'm not doing that. Yeah, you shit. Come on. Keep wailing on him. Oof. Oof. Only two guys left. Ooh, come on. Okay. Let's keep hitting him. Okay, maybe we shouldn't have just let Locke die. Oof. Right, it's all down to you. Item, Phoenix down. Locke. I didn't want to have to use a Phoenix down so early, but apparently we are. And then we just potion you, Locke. And hopefully, you should be able to take him down. Oh, well, good. Okay. Fight. Take him down, Locke. Oh, you've got 40 health left. You could probably do it. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have used Locke. Okay, come on. We got this.
Alright, maybe we have the others going.
Let's get our equipment up. We're on 1 HP. Good. Let's have the others do this. Alright, you've probably got the biggest chance. You fight him. Okay. Wow, you got 200 HP. Okay. Just wail on this guy. Nice. He's charging, he's charging. One's down. Mog is gonna be our saving grace here. He's got the most health on him. Oof. Wail on him. Got him. Nice. 410 gold pieces. Oof. That was risky. We died. Wasted a phoenix down. Thanks, Moogles. We're in your debt. No, Rock's running. He's quite speedy here. Flare out. There you go. Hold the switch. I think the switch'll. Yeah, you're back with us now. You saved me? Save your thanks for the Moogles. I can't remember anything, past or present. You have amnesia? The man said my memory would come back. Give it time, you're safe with me. I'll give you my word. I won't leave you until your memory returns. By the way, the secret entrance might be useful someday. Don't forget about it. Secret entrance. And then... Oh, can we talk to him? What's up, geese? This is a classroom for the beginner. Here we answer your questions about the world. Think of us as your advisors. If I go back into town, I'll just be arrested. Anyway, we're leaving. Anyway, next... Well, we've done that for now. Next time on Final Fantasy VI, we will head over to that kingdom we were told to go to and talk to the king. See ya!